We really won't know how much damage these storms did until daylight.
But we know it did do some destruction, and this is the proof. Look at this. The winds toppled over a semi. We're talking about Highway 81 between Dover and Kingfisher. The semi landed right in the middle of the median. The driver was taken to the hospital to be checked out, but he is expected to be just fine. And